Do not adjust your television set. You are not seeing Dumble. We are here in Twinsburg, Ohio, for the International Twin Fest. It is the biggest gathering of identical and fraternal twins. Starts off with the parade. We're heading down to the fairgrounds. Get ready, because today is going to be nothing but double trouble. The twins formers are here, Karen and Sharon. This is a great outfit. Where are you from?
I'm from San Francisco, California.
And where are you from, Sharon?
Crystal River, Florida.
And you guys converged right here in Twinsburg. Now, is this your first fest?
Yes, it is our first fest. And it only took like 5 happy hours.
I am so happy with your costumes.
Thank you.
So you're going to enter the contest?
Oh, yeah, of course, of course. We just went all out the first time out of the bag, so here it is.
Well, I'll tell you what, you girls are amazing. Good luck.
Hey, guns.
Here we go. I'm getting zapped by the twin stormers. And do you two have the spiritual connection of most twins?
Yes, we do. We feel the same stuff, and we really close bond to each other. And what a bond that cannot be broken.
Linda and Brenda are here. Now, what is your costume?
Poison Ivy, Kiss of Death from Batman and
Robin.
Right.
Wow, I just had Batman and Robin on. Now, you two are identical twins. Yeah. Where are you from?
Annapolis, Maryland.
Hughesville, Maryland. Southern Maryland.
Is this your first Twin Fest?
We've been coming since 1999.
Tell me about your connection as twins.
Well, we thought we were very, it was very strange to be our age right now, but our first year, the bond of twins is just amazing, and everybody, we all have it.
Leon and Arlo are here all the way from Canada. These two Canucks, have you been coming to a lot of these festivals?
This is our fourth year, but first as Captain Canada.
And I've got to tell you, you two have got some lines. I've been watching you, and you came up to those two girls. Hey, you two noobs. So is this like a good place to pick up other twins?
This is a good place for a lot of those sort of things, if that's what you want to do.
No, is that what you like to do?
No comment.
Okay. Well, Wilma has got nothing on Donna and Diane. You two look awesome. And are you entering the contest?
Yes, we are.
Have you been to this festival before?
This is our fifth year. We've been car hops. We've been Indians. Last year, we were Siamese twins, shared one dress. So,
where are you from?
I'm from Lancaster, Pennsylvania.
And where do you reside?
Reading, PA.
So you just drive in. And why do you keep coming back to this festival?
We really enjoy it, the closeness of the twins, meeting other twins, and it's just a lot of fun.
Well, I think you two look amazing, and good luck on your contest.
Thank you very much. We kind of stretched the theme, but we'll be nice and cool today.
Look at all these cool twins we hooked up before we even get in the festival. Parade is over. We've got Fred and Ben from New Philadelphia. Now, how many times have you been here? 3 times. And you've hooked up with Heather and Haley. Now, girls, why do you keep coming back year after year?
It's twin family up here. We have to.
So much fun. So much fun.
And I have you been on dates with Ben and Fred?
With all of them. All of them.
And girls, I love this JoJo and Jill. Now, what superhero are you?
We're super sailors.
Super sailors. Are you all going to enter the contest?
No. We don't look enough alike.
Ashley and Amanda are princesses of Twinsburg. How did you get such an honor?
We wrote an essay and sent it in, and they had judges choose one person to be princesses.
And what was so eloquent in your essay that they thought that you two were a good representative?
We put in our essay that every year we had to get pictures with the princesses, the princes, and the kings and queens.
So you have been coming here for many, many years?
13.
13 years. In from Mineral Ridge, Ohio is Alexis and Heather. And they're not getting as much love because they are fraternal twins. But you do look totally different. I mean, we're talking blonde and brunette. But what similarities do you share?
Our eye color and smiles a little bit, I think.
I can see that in your lip, your mouth shape. We've got people here from the Mahoning Valley, Youngstown residents with triplets. You guys are kind of the oddballs here today.
Yes, we are. But we now, have identical boys in the mix. So identical boys and a fraternal girl.
Now, introduce me to your children.
Okay, this is Matthew, Michael, and Morgan.
And how is your reception having triplets here?
Oh, it's been wonderful. Everybody's been really nice to us. Really, you know, oh, cute, there's triplets. And, you know, it's been wonderful.
What kind of special bond do you two really share?
Well, we talk every day, a couple of times a day. We like to do similar shopping techniques, you know, and that's it. No. Yeah, we're still close. We still live in the same vicinity. We haven't moved away, you know, too far from each other. And, you know, we do a lot of things together, like, you know, twins would do.
Well, thank you so much, and enjoy your first Twin Fest.
Thank you.
Well, we've got some local girls here, Solon, and you guys are from Solon, too?
Pennsylvania.
But they're best friends. We've got Brianna and Brittany, and we've got to keep these names straight, Ashley and Allison. Now, you were actually born in Twinsburg.
Mm-hmm. Yes. They look back 150 years, and no one has been born in Twinsburg.
No twins?
No.
And then you were en route to the hospital. So you were the first one delivered, and then you actually made it to the hospital.
19 minutes later.
That is an excellent story. I mean, when you see other identicals so similar to your situation, is it just so easy to fall into conversation and have things that are so common?
I feel like we know them. I feel like we know them already. But I do catch myself staring sometimes.
Even you stare.
I can't help it. They look so much alike. And
I mean, you two look identical too. Did you have problems growing up when you were in school?
Oh, no. We switched class once and that was it. We never did it again, but we had a great time.
What's the best part of being a twin?
Having somebody that knows me all together.
Worst part?
The worst part is, that's over with. I used to take whoopings for him.
Double your fun. Watch the Casey Malone Show. Woo!